this is, he said, this is my body which is broken for you. That's what he went through. Partly went through. I can't begin to describe what he went through on the cross, because I'm not God. But he suffered for you. He went to the whipping post and was scourged. That's why we can say by his stripes we are healed. Because his flesh was ripped off him. His blood, even before he went to the whipping post, he was bleeding in the garden, just thinking about the weight of the sins of the whole world. Bearing the wrath of God. That's what was in the cup. He said, Father, if you be willing, Father, take this cup away from me, if you be willing. But he said, nevertheless, not my will, but yours be done. Not my will, but yours be done. It was the Father's will for salvation to be made. Salvation to be provided for lost dying sinners. He was whipped, he was scourged on that cross. By his stripes we are healed. He shed his blood. He said, you know, do this in remembrance of me. This is the blood, this is the new blood of the new covenant. Shed for the remission of sins, the forgiveness. Forgiveness of sins. Come to the light. Come to God. There is forgiveness.